And hello back. We are still in the power plant. Oh my gosh, and this is a labyrinth. And I open up all lanterns so that I. You know what? I am so heavy. I will leave stuff here. But not here. At the barrel outside, because okay, let's see. Oh, a lot of cherry can. Okay. Refuel first. I will not leave this behind because we will need it. Pry bar, I keep knife. Okay, and I'm slowly tired. I'm tiring out. Can I run now? Yeah. Okay. So I first checked this really big room. Yeah, we soon should sleep a little. It's night anyway. We are really exhausted. Okay. Oh, another control room, but it. Okay. It's frozen. A heavy hammer. For what I need a heavy hammer?
Thank goodness.
Okay, here's another control room. I. Have to remember that. Yeah, I really should sleep a little and eat. Yeah, okay. We have been there. This we checked. Would you please get up again? I don't know, sometimes it's not working. Okay, this will hurt. Just go through. Okay. It's open and we need it open, right?
I don't know.
Okay. So we kind of only opened this. No, we closed it. It was open, but we closed it. I don't know if this is correct that we closed it. And also, I don't understand that.
Ah, damn it! Birds.
I guess we have to close this now. No, we are losing steam power. There is a third one, but I don't know where it is. Yeah, you know what? I will eat and drink something and then I will sleep. Because we really need to rest. So yeah, I have no clue. We have two control room doors. One we can open with steam. And I think this is the next door we have to go.
I could eat anything.
I really don't know. Was it right that it was open? Now, treasure's kind of gone. Because there's a hole in it. So we have to close it. Yeah, pressure's better now because we closed this. Is there anything else that we can open or close? So now, okay. Yeah, now it looks good. Now we did this. Okay, but it's still frozen. We need to get the steam through here because then we can close this off. Basically, it doesn't help anything, right? This is from somewhere else. This has nothing to do with those. But we... Wait a second. What happens if I just close it? So steam shouldn't... Steam has gone there.
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
No, this cannot be the solution because... I don't know. I hate riddles like that because I don't know, have I to close those that are like lacking or not or what? Okay, this is not frozen anymore. Good. Okay. All right, so now what did it change? Yes. Okay. Oh my gosh. I can't do something with those. Okay. Ha! Okay. Break the machine. I don't want to. Because I am not through here yet. He has a pry bar. You know, he can open the door easily, but no! Yeah, okay. Break the machine. Find the hammer. Okay.
Something to eat.
Okay.
I
it's really dry inside there, I guess, because he's really thirsty. But is there maybe... There's the other one, yeah, I need to get into there, but I don't know where the key is. And I also need the... something to break these chains. But I don't have... difficult. I don't even know if I should break the machine now. Because could also be that it is bad when I do it now. That I don't open everything. Yeah, I will save and then I will see because I don't know. Power plant break. He knows that this can explode, right? He knows that this is not how it works. But yeah, okay, it's just a story. Return to Blackrock. Sabotage the locking mechanisms. Okay. But we didn't destroy everything. We didn't destroy all mechanisms. Don't tell me I have to go back there again. And destroy more. Yeah, but I guess we have to. Okay. I just get my stuff.
I can barely walk with this much gear.
Maybe I should take how late it is, I don't know. I don't have so much to drink left. Yeah, no. I also will drop those things because I don't need them. Wait a second. Well, because, yeah, okay, they are not that worn off. I mean, it's really risky. He goes back now. And he was not repairing the power plant, but destroying it. Yeah, I don't know how he is going to talk himself out of that, really.
Never thought I'd be dying from starvation.
Okay, I will save the game. And... we will see us in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching.